In spring quarter 2013, Academic Computing and Media Services at UC San Diego ran a pilot program that put iPads into the hands of faculty to explore their use in higher education.
Because I like to draw on my slides, but you know, the real place for an iPad would be a complete replacement for dock, camera, and computer. It gave me more flexibility to do things on slides like highlighting things so that the students can actually see what I'm talking about.
We can exactly compare what he wrote and what we have to print on our slides.
He was able to describe diagrams more in depth because he could take a slide that had many diagrams, zoom in, and explicitly show different aspects of the slide to help me understand a concept.
It definitely helps facilitate better on-hand note-taking.
What I found most useful was rather than kind of flying around the screen with a laser pointer that doesn't keep track of my notations, I could actually save those as renderings that were on top of a slide. All the elements of urban design that I would normally just narrate, I'm now able to show students what that looks like.
She's able to communicate ideas that might be abstract and difficult to conceptualize with just looking at an image by drawing what she's talking about on the image itself.
I primarily use my iPad to untether me from the lectern. I've been using it to walk around and interact more with the students.
I've taken a class where the professor just used the chalkboard. And while that was useful also, but it just took too long with the iPad, things are faster. You get to more material in less time.
I'm using it in two classes, both of my classes. And they're scoring higher on average than they have in the past.
I also found that students liked it. Students were engaged.
It's nice to have that element where it's like you're actively being engaged with what the professor's doing and what she's saying.
I'm someone that usually has high engagement. I use clickers and I ask a lot of questions. But even with that, I saw more improvement. My vice chair also came by the last day and he remarked I had not been in a classroom that was that full before.